That play of this drive, a 10-10 game into the hands of Mathews. And a touchdown.
We talked about it earlier, just making a hole when there's none there. Standing 10 yards out of the end zone right here. Mathews has nothing. Just goes, lowers his shoulders and drives right into the end zone.
Tony, we talked about dirty runs, right? Where you have to get something that may not be there. They may have more people than you can block. This was a grimy, nasty run by Ryan Mathews to get the ball in the end zone.